We're back in Minecraft. Let us continue where we left off. I'm just going to start with a quick farm. Gotta stay on top of this, especially now that it's sustainable. Really need to start planting something else, but I haven't come across any other seeds yet. Actually, no, tell a lie. I think I've still got the pumpkin that I got from my early recordings. Yeah. 10 pumpkin. I might, I'll have to make some space to put that in my farm, somewhere. Right, so today I need to work on, I need to get a roof, and then I think I'll have to move things over, so what can I make the roof out of? I think I might just have to make it cobble slabs to begin with, just something really basic that I've got lots of. I think that it is a fair exchange. Good, yep. I'll use dirt as scaffolding to get up top. So if I there we go. And I'll just build this a bit at a time all the way around. Okay, that's the outer rim done. And then I think just to keep things simple, I will just have a single layer of slabs all the way across. I mean, initially, when I'm using the house, I'm not really going to be using it from a bird's eye view, am I? I'm going to be inside it. It's not going to make any difference what the roof looks like. I think I've got enough materials to get rid of the scaffolding, and now I can finish the roof from the inside. And then I can start moving all my gear across. More of these, huge amount just to be safe, and one for luck. I think I've got way too much here now, but it's fine. I'll find a use for the rest of it. Really need to sort out another pressure pad as well. Okay. Sort that out in a minute. Fantastic. I have a roof. With only a stack and a bit left of slabs. So I'll start putting my junk away. Start migrating what's in this old hut into the new abode. Let's just get everything. All that I can carry. Okay. There we go. Empty chest. It's all going. It's all coming back. I think while I'm transferring all my gear, that'll be a good opportunity to organise what I've got as well. It's a shame about this glass. I'd rather keep it, but alas. Yeah. It's just a bit unsightly to have just some glass floating there, so. Down it comes. As indeed the sun is coming down as well. Go, that's better. All right, very spacious. This will definitely give me ample room to start decorating, I think. Yeah, need to light it up a bit more. Anyway, furnace and cartography table, up there, under the stairs. Beautiful. Okay, I'll use all the wood that I've got to make more chests. Okay, well, not many, but better than none. Look at that, perfect. Four chests. So I think right now I can divide it up. I can have blocks in one chest, which I'll just stick to being this one. Try and get it organised as well. All kinds of blocks. Minecraft really could do with a automatic sorter of inventory space. Yeah, pumpkin doesn't count as a block. I'll have to come back for these bits. Food is going to go in this side. Eggs. Actually, I might just make it all kind of organic materials. That makes more sense to me. Okay, so seeds. And then saplings. And then just edible bits on the next row, flowers. Yeah, sugarcane, technically edible. Okay, nice. Planks, granite. Alright, fine. I need to take these out. Pumpkins can go here. I think this can just be a place for valuables, iron included. Yep. Okay. And then this one can be tools. And I think that just about covers all the stuff that we have right now. Yeah, okay. There's my other axe. Oh, I'll go put that in there as well. So that's inventory space sorted. And the house itself. Really good so far. So next I want to start growing some pumpkins of my own, so I need to get a space set up for them. So I think if I finish dismantling this house, the pumpkins can grow in its place. Oh yes, there's the remnants of the creeper explosion from my earlier adventures. Oof. Bad times. This axe is going to go any minute. And there it is. Now I need to take the floor up. And that's the end of my first house. It served me well, but it no longer has a place in this series. I need to get my dirt back, fill in that hole, which I can easily find thanks to my new organisation of blocks. I don't think 25 blocks is going to be enough. Oh no. Oh, look at that, 2 spare. Just plonk them there just to get rid of them. So this space can be where I grow my pumpkins. I just need to plan it out with a bucket and some water, I think. Right, okay, I'm going to have pumpkin seeds in a plus shape around each square of water. I think that's the right way to do it. Still trying to figure out how to plant my pumpkins. Maybe it'll be easier if I get the fence out first. I'd like all my plots to be the same size, so if I go get some fences. So it's 1, 2, 3, gate, 1, 2, 3, and then the end. Okay. Oh, fudge it. Oh, that's annoying. I have to make some more, just for those 2 little gaps. Back to more logging. I suppose I better make a good amount more, just so that I've got some to start on the next farm after these. There we go. And then, of course, more torches. To light the place up. Fantastic. And then in the morning I will plot out my pumpkin farm. Seems apt as it is October soon. It will be already October by the time this goes out. So pumpkins, very seasonal. So yeah, I think this will be fine. There. There. Another one here. And then I think I will have one right in the middle. Okay, that's a start. So I'm going to have to sacrifice these pumpkins to get the seed. I think I need 20. Alright, yeah, I need to make another gate, don't I? Fence gate. but I need it to be made out of spruce, so I have to go and cut down even more spruce trees. It's very ugly, isn't it? It's like a great big ugly warehouse in the middle of the wilderness. But we've all got to start somewhere, even in Minecraft. And I've got the pumpkin seeds. We're good to go. Need a torch. Here and here. I didn't bring a hoe with me. Story of my life. I should probably fence off the sugarcane, because technically that is another plot of farmland. Oh, look at that. Just as well. And I think that there is enough space for the pumpkins to grow in that. Same size as before, just need to dig into the cliff a little bit. Just need to put this dirt into the ground. Like that. Oh, bliss. Pure bliss. My farm is really coming along now. I'm thinking it might be nice to have bigger windows here so I can really look out. Sort of, yeah, floor-to-ceiling windows, that'd be good. I think I've even got some spare sand, so I might put that into practice.